what's up? In my last pet peeve video, I said if we got 150 likes, I would make a part two. Y'all got more than 150 likes, so this part two, let's make it do what you do. Pet peeve number one is when parents call you and then they wait like 5 minutes, call you again, and then they don't say nothing else after that.
Make it.
Yeah. Yes. Commercials. Like, this why I got Netflix. I don't even watch regular TV no more. I hate commercials too much. This how I feel watching TV and the commercial come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nick Cannon. I love his rap music so much. So much that I bought.
You're sitting on the couch, you're watching TV, and your life's passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over. Well, maybe I'll go to school next year, or maybe next semester. No, do it right now. They'll work with you after work. Or
why do commercials come on when things get good? Like, it could come back from a commercial and it still go back to commercial. Like, what? Pet peeve number three is if I text you and you don't reply, and then I text you again and you reply immediately.
Where are you now that I need you?
Pet peeve number four is if we in the car, I hand you the aux cord, and you play a weak song, bro. You gotta get out my car, bro. You gotta go. You gotta go. Ooh.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I'm alright. I mean, my bae just left me, but you know, it's cool.
You know what, lad? We don't care about these girls, nigga.
Yeah.
Turn up, nigga.
Yeah, you right.
It's Saturday. The club go up on Tuesday, but today's Saturday. I think the club still be open. I don't know.
Yeah, nigga, play some music. Let's go. Let's turn up. What's up? Turn up. The aux cord right there. Play some music.
Won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. They say love is here to see me, but darling, stay with me.
Get out. Like, out, out. Or just like, oh, okay.
Thumbs up this video if you liked it, and if you don't like it, then thumbs up this video. Share it with your friends and all of that, and your side chicks and side niggas. Share it to them too. They would appreciate that you sent them something. Let's get this video to 200 likes for me to make a part three, because I got a lot of pet peeves. A lot of stuff gets on my nerves. You already know, stay positive. Unless you got like mesothelioma or something. I don't know what that is. I heard it on TV. It was on the commercial. So. Yeah. What up? Have you been putting the key in my grandbaby ignition? Huh? I say, have you been putting your hot dog in my grandbaby bun? Huh? I say, have you and my grandbaby been making bedroom music? Huh? Are you having sexual relations with my grandbaby? Huh? Oh, no, sir. I would never. I would never. Listen.